Here we go. You should not be late at milepost 259¾. In 17:34 p.m. and 13 seconds. Alternatively, and to be completely accurate, get a stopwatch or clock and make a manual timing from the middle of Ormsdale Viaduct to the bridge. 60 minutes and 40 seconds is Duchess of Hamilton's 93 record and the time to beat. Good luck. Okay, well, that's us then. I'm guessing we have the green, so I'm gonna go. Right, I need that because we're in the steam. Reverse or fall forward, let's jump in the cab. Yay! Off we go. Head out view, which is my favourite. Right, we're 10 miles an hour until that clears the front of the platform. First thing we need to do is get some coal on. When you're going for a speed run, always overfill the coal. Okay, that steam generation dropping. With too much coal. Brakes into running. In a second and take some pictures. In fact, we can do that now. The tornado. Clock is ticking, and you spoiled my screenshot. Never mind. Might as well. coming through the bushes. There we go. Nice. Apart from all the writing down the side. Finally. Right, let's get back in the gap. So far I'm set to be early, which is good. Just can't seem to get any more speed out of her coming up this bank. She was just to put some cold water in that boiler. We've got to go to Assis Gilmar Post 2, 5, 9 3/4, and we've got to do it by 17:34. The moment we're set to be there at 17:33, so we should be on time, and we are slowly speeding up again. Hopefully when we reach the top we can make it up coming down the other side. Wants to speed up, it's just not doing it very well. There we go, we have lost some of the incline. So we're speeding up now. Time's going up slowly. Our arrival time. This is where we need to be careful. Thank you. turn seems to hold it. See if we can add on a little bit more speed and hold it. Goes any hopes of getting 1,000. We can still get a gold though. Worked a lot. Might have stopped putting coal on the fire. Put some cold water in the boiler instead. This is a gorgeous route. Now back up. Oh, we lost speed. Get back on the power. I'm going to leave the next bit up to you guys who are watching. If you want me to do some scenario creation, or if you want me to do another scenario, to play another scenario, then let me know in the chat. I do have a scenario that I want to create at some point, taking the Scotsman from Bedford all the way down to Brighton. But if you guys want to see that, if you don't, let me know. Getting back up towards 60 miles an hour now. We have 5 seconds of time to play with. Not a lot of time. Whistle through the station. Still 60 on the old speed. I now have 4 seconds of time to play with. Speeding again. These timings are hard. throwing a bit more coal in before we get to this tunnel. She's off. And they precariously close to 61. We have 3 seconds to play with. We're going flat out and losing time. How does that work? I either get penalised for speeding or penalised for being late. Not too good. There's speeding again. Well, there goes any hope of the clod. This storm seems to be getting worse. There's our mile point. We have a minute to get there. We have a second to play with on our arrival time estimated. Which is not good. We're losing speed. Quickly. I don't think we'll do it. That's dropped quite dramatically. We may actually do this. There's the mile post. There, we've done it. Brilliant. Stopping at Garsdale Platform 1. the funnel as the regulator goes up, you get that first puff of smoke. I think that is awesome. Could send smoke signals like that all day. There it is. Need this fire mass to build to about 80%. Injectors off now. 90% water in the boiler. Close that so we don't get backdraft. Gathering speed as we're rolling down this hill. Oh no, we're losing it. Okay, close the firebox again. There's Garsdale where we've got to stop passengers. To an ideal fire mass again now because we're accelerating and gaining pressure, which is how we like it. Hello to everyone who's watching. Right, let's actually make sure we stop at the platform, shall we? Let's apply some brakes. Self-lapped. Apply a bit more brakes. There's the platform, we're coming in far too fast. Got another train, it is. Let's get a nice snap of that. It's good practice as you're coming to a stop to just let some of the air back through, just like that, slowly releasing, just when the engine doesn't jerk. But we've done that too quick. So just a tiny bit of braking, we'll deal with that, and there we go. Open the doors, get the passengers off. Seems as though they all enjoyed that. I know I did. Huh. I think we can stop putting coal on the fire now. We have a very full firebox. Let's turn the blower on and get that light up. Ready for the continuation of the journey. Scenario complete. Well, did you do it? The enthusiasts at Carlisle are keen to know. If you achieve the time, feel free to post it up on the various forums and see if anyone can do better. If you didn't, feel free to repeat as often as you like, but best not tell those LMS enthusiasts on the other platform. They were probably having a good laugh about it at the moment. Yeah, well, we did it. We got through in time with a couple of seconds to spare. Okay, so there's actually been nothing on the...